In the interest of national security, and in view of the fact that we are in the border in Somalia, and the history of breaches of security, I will allow the application, save that the suspects will be detained for 7 days from today, to allow for completion of the investigations. The suspects are to be detained at Mandera Court station, pending the completion of investigations mentioned on the 22nd of June. Thank you.